Welcome to the Rust SkyBlock Server, where you can explore hidden islands, build in certain monuments, and even fly planes, which will come in very handy. So let's start by claiming our own island. And we are in. Welcome guys, my name is Xcretion, and today we are playing SkyBlock. The rules are simple: if you fall off the islands, you will die. Just like that. So today we will definitely not be falling in there. There's plenty of stuff we gotta do in this video. Of course, the end goal being to raid someone, to make some enemies, make some friends, all the lovely stuff. I've got chocolate in my mouth right now, but let's start by hitting these barrels. And getting some wood, of course. Perfect, we got a hatchet and some tools. Bro, my chat is so unhinged. Also, my comments, guys. Y'all have got to stop. I don't know why I said y'all, like I'm American. You'll keep telling me to oil up. And, oh, never mind, that guy's gone. And I said I'm not oiling up to 100k. You guys are too crazy for me, man. I'm gonna go recycle in this lighthouse, grab all the nice components in there. Oh, very nice. Oh, and another one. Oh my days. This is insane stuff. I really hope there's a weapon at the top. Woohoo! Yes! We got a revolver. Come on now. And some other great stuff. I can finally name this video, I had the most perfect solo start in Rust SkyBlock history. Anyway, I want to live on one of these islands here. I want to take over my own island, as you guys know. Let's try and make our way over there now. And indeed, this server is sponsored by John Pork. Like, quite literally. All thanks to Poly AI. With Poly AI, you can chat with practically any character, real or fiction, including the man himself, John Pork. He's currently ringing me right now, so let me just answer. Hello, John Pork. I'm doing a rust wipe right now. We gotta talk later. I'll be waiting, but I don't have all day. Don't keep me waiting. Damn, shorty. Okay. That's more like it. Good boy.
What?
Poly AI works on your phone, tablet, and Chrome with over 10 million characters to talk to. And if that's not enough, you can even create your own. So, if you download Poly AI through my link and use my code Xcretion, you can unlock some premium features. So don't miss out. Go check out the description and let's get back into the game. Thank you to Poly AI for sponsoring this video. Oh, fuck. All right, hit him once. Hit him again. Where is your body? Oh, he's got a lot of stuff. I'm taking all of this. We gotta get going. Off we go, boys. This hasn't been looted yet. I really don't have the space, though. I'm gonna have to recycle some of this. We are absolutely popping off right now. Oh, why is there no green cards? Now, you are actually allowed to build inside the supermarket, but we did that last video, so we're gonna switch it up a bit. Oh, has he? I mean, what if we claim this island up here? I know we can get up there. It might be a struggle, though. I think we can just climb up these vines. I think we've got to do a bit of Tarzaning. Oh, I just caught it at the last second. This is so risky, guys. I could lose everything here. Oh. We're up, I think. Yes. No way. There's a little waterfall going off this. Sorry, waterfall. I'm a bit nasally, guys, today. Like, my nose is blocked, so I probably sound a bit weird. Xcretion, you are dumb. You've got to change your name. No, I didn't. I'm sucky sucky. Right, I guess we can build our waterside base. I'm saying right here. Look how beautiful the world is for a second. We literally have so much to explore today. I'm so excited to show you guys this. We can literally set up a turret. Oh my days. Guys, we popped off today. I can't lie. What an amazing start. And a garage door. And a bed. We've really made it, boys. I say we do a cheeky loot run in launch site whilst everyone is still mostly poor. I sort of completely forgot how to get down this. Is it here somewhere? Oh my god. Oh my god. I am gonna be in trouble if I can't figure out how to get down my own bloody base. This was the worst idea ever. This? Oh my god.
I can't figure out how to get down!
Oh, we just got picked up. Okay, where's that body gone? There it is. So after successfully retrieving my loot, it was time to explore the large island next to us for even more loot. Yeah. Xcretion, I like your sister. Bro, stay away, man. Oh, we ran out of wood. Back we go. I need to grab some wood, but there's people over here. I'm just gonna rob everything. I can't get into this TC. And if I destroy the floor, the TC's gonna float anyway. Let's leave. Let's go. We can finally finish our bridge to launch site. So we've made it to this big island here. Let's explore it a bit. Bro, I'm tweaking. Why is there no green card spawning?
Oh! Oh, we got a python!
Well, this journey was definitely worth it. Oh shit, someone's coming. Whoa, he's got a compound bow. That's scary. Wait. Oh, I got him!
And he just threw a grenade on himself! What is happening?
This is some sort of joke. Oh, this guy's satchels. He's actually got some good armor as well. I can put this on. Oh, that is a plane. Someone has got a plane. You know what? I'm happy with all this loot. We should probably just head back now. Good thing we can see our base from a mile away. I'm actually going to mark with a foundation where I need to get off from. Anyways, let's get some sulfur cooking. And a cheeky workbench 1. No, scrap that. I want the workbench level 3. Just so you know, this is a free X server, so we've done it. We are cooking. There's some PvP going on there. I'm going to go join in. What does Blood think he's doing? What? No! Wait, come back! Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh. What? Stop hitting me. Right now, I guess we could say we're on top of the food chain because we are just killing absolutely everyone.
I got him. No way.
I'm going to go get his loot. Oh. Ow. Nah. Putting the hobo barrel there. I'm going to light it just because I can. Bro, I'm definitely annoying these guys.
I do not have anything better to do, holy shit.
You're right, I do have better stuff to do. We need to go to launch site and get some more loot. Oh god. Oh my god. Bruh, I did not expect two hazzies there. Nuclear edger. That's an MP5. We're going back there. Research those bullets. Get them crafted up. All right, let's head. Oh, they're building. What's going on here? What is this, man? Fuck. I thought they were going to place a lock, so I ran there. It is what it is, boys. We lost. Now, these guys will prove to be a problem. Considering I live right here and my bridge leading to the main island is covered by their base right there. We need to wipe out these guys ASAP, so let's get on that grind, baby. Ooh, we got a large furnace. I'm going to place it right here. Lovely. I'm just hoping I don't run across this group again, because that will not be very good. Okay, we're in the launch site. What is going on in here? Ah! Cactus, man! Get off! Oh, and a bear. Oh, this just isn't going well, is it? I had 120 cloth before I came out, and now I have none. Oh! Oh my god. Bro, I don't have meds. Wait. I do. Okay. I'm so lucky he had that rope on me. Oh my god. No. No, I'm 1 HP. God damn it! I need a hidden resting place before I die. That should do. Oh, I got shot on the way there. Those guys are so annoying because they're cutting off my main route. Let's get clothed up and head back. Oh, it's still here. I hear someone. I've got to grab my custom. I've got no ammo. Oh, that's a shotgun, dude. Let's just quickly recycle all of this. Now we head out. What is that guy building? Is he going to try and build on top of the launch site? Oh my. There's two guys.
I see.
Oh, hello, daddy.
I don't think they see me. We gotta go. We've gotta run. Explosive ammo will be so good because if we can craft that, we can do some raids. And raid to those bloody guys blocking our way over here. We did it, boys. Okay, we need to upgrade this base. I'm not too sure what I want to do with it yet. All I ever build is pathetic bases. Look at that. I'm so proud of what I've done. This is such a wholesome base. So there's the airport over there. That's where we'll be able to buy a plane. I'm saying we build an airport at some point, once we can afford one, and we start terrorizing people with planes, especially this group there. Before we terrorize our neighbors with a bomber plane, we need a green card so we can get some high-tier guns at the oil rig, because right now, we are pretty down bad. Green card? Oh, yes. What happened in here? That is very true. Girls are scary. Stay away from girls, guys. Girls tell you they love you and then they break your heart. So don't bother with it. Just stick to men, honestly. I'm joking, guys. However, men would be a lot less problematic. I don't swing that way, unfortunately. All right, I'm gonna stop yapping now. We should head to water treatment. But that's not water treatment there. And grab ourselves a red card. So you guys are probably wondering, how do I get over to water treatment? I've got the methods. Just watch this. I am looking for a boat. Oh. Oh, these are decaying. That could have been bad. No. No. My green cards. Why did it not place? Rust has been tweaking for real, man. Well, you know what they say, you live and you learn. Oh, I stopped for a second there because I just had a feeling that was going to happen. All right, I'm begging this green card to respawn. No, there's no green cards. I might check out the lighthouse up there. Green cards? No. What is going on here? Oh my. Well, he has the green cards and a bunch of shit. I'm going to take that and leave. Yes. Whilst we're here, we may as well just go to water treatment. This looks like something out of Fortnite, I cannot lie. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh. Oh my god. No. That's actually ruined my mood. I am not going to be happy for the rest of the video now. Let's just walk through the supermarket and hope we don't get shot. I knew it. Coffee, I'm not getting my stuff. Goodbye. Let's run this back again. I don't think anyone's been to this lighthouse yet. This one's sort of tucked away at the side here. Come on. Okay, we got a green card. Why would I do such a thing? I've had a f***ing shit day, that's why. Why is he breaking a car? We are back at this point once again. Now, this is what I wanted to show you guys originally. We can go along the clouds in a boat. Okay, we have made it to a new island. There's actually people living over here. Oh my god, what just happened to my FPS? Oh no.
Yo, what are you doing, bro?
I don't know why it's a green card, but that's good. Oh, Tommy gun. We are so back, everyone. And the red card. Right, all we need to do now is get home. And look, we even get to go under a bridge. Now we finally acquired the red card, it was time to build our airport. Honestly, I think this will do pretty well. Look how long this is. It is done. Now, we just need to go buy an airplane. I'm not sure how much scrap it is, but I'm going to take 500 just to be safe. What is going on in there? I think this is a trap base. I'm not going in there, though. We've made it to the airport village. I would like a wooden plane. That is a broke boy choice, Lamau idiot. Do you want to buy this wooden plane, you brokey? Here is my 300 scrap. It's all I have. All right, see you later, Captain. Well, here it is, I guess. It's got some fuel already. You can put a code on it. Got a stash on it. Is that a minicopter? Fire! Oh. It's only 300 scrap, actually, so... I just need a bit of scrap, man. That's all I need. Oh! What the fuck was that? I just had a heart attack. Wait a minute, I could see my house from all the way over here. I did not realize it was that noticeable. Oh my. Oh, I've got to reload. I think we got enough scrap now. Bro, I can't. Give me a break. How much is a metal fighter? 800 scrap. Okay, we'll have to stick with the wooden plane. Let's lock this. Let's try this again, boys. Oh my god, the helicopter's there again. This is deja vu. Can we catch up with this? I know this plane drops bombs. Oh my, that is crazy. Boys, I'm gonna carpet bomb it again. Someone said in chat, yo, stop bombing us, man. I'm gonna do it again. Oh.
I got him! I got him!
All right, let's bring it back home. I can't trust myself with this right now. God, the chat messages are just going crazy at the moment. I've got to somehow line up with this. This is actually gonna be really hard to land. Oh, I'm out of fuel. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh no. We're gonna have to sort of emergency land this.
Oh.
I've landed it. I didn't realize the fuel gets consumed very quickly. Where would the fuel go? I'm tweaking out because I don't know where the fuel is. I was searching it up and I got killed. I had a great idea. What if we just parachute off here? Where is the parachute? Oh, this is going to be actually pretty fun. No way, I'm finally excited to do something in Rust. Let's parachute into the sunrise. Oh, yes. I think, was that my plane? Hey, yeah, bro does not know how to take off. I would like to buy a wooden plane. Oh, there it is. The fuel was behind the radio. Okay, let's take off. I see someone there. You know, I just need my revenge real quick. All right, there is our landing pad. Oh?
Oh my god. We did it! Yes!
So I'm gonna get a cup of tea to celebrate this. Oh my god. So after getting my plane and my cup of tea, it was time to take the large oil rig. I've got everything ready, but I just need to figure out how do I take off from here? I really hope we can reverse. Okay, we can. I think the best way for us to go off is just by... There you go. See, I did my physics classes, guys. Okay, is there scientists here? Oh, there are. Okay. I'm just gonna carpet bomb randomly. See, this is how it's done, boys. Oh, this is a perfect bombing run. Oh, look at that. How am I even gonna land this? How many scientists there are here? I killed them all! Thanks. I'm thinking that's all of them. I am praying we get a rifle. Another custom, finally. Oh! Oh, we got rockets, man! So this is how I like to take the scientists. I go... like that, and we run. Oh my! Oh my! I think I cleared them all. Oh! Oh my god. Oh! No way, man. Now, we just have to pray on this crate here. The crate has unlocked. These two things are very good though, because they could have an M2 in it. But apart from that, it was pretty shit. I also don't know why my cursor is on my screen right now. I haven't had that glitch in over like 4 years. I'm not sure how we're gonna pull this one off. Hopefully we can just fall. There you go. Let's get back home. Oh. Oh. My plane is on fire. I can't lie. By the time I get the explosives I need, the people I want to raid are probably offline. Let's open these eggs. Bruh. Bruh. Everything else is useful there, apart from a grenade launcher. After a slightly disappointing oil rig run, I discovered something quite helpful. There's a big barbecue at N6. Halal Foods. Oh, I got a great idea. I just need to do this little side quest.
Hey, we have
get some food.
I wonder if these planes actually do damage to buildings. Oh, they do damage. What is this Illuminati base outside mine? Oh, there's people in there as well. Anyways, with that information, that means we could start bombing runs on our raid target. Where is that boy's base? Where is it? Oh, I see it. Still standing strong, but not for long. I think that worked. Oh, yeah, I'm getting hit markers. Oh, there's someone running back. No! Well, that just didn't go to plan, did it, then? Oh, so that guy lives there, then. We've got to quickly just grab this parachute. There is two of them. I've got to be very careful. That's not good. Oh, bro. Fucking know where this guy lives. Let me respawn. That guy really thought he could go take my loot. Fuck this guy, man. I'm not letting him get on his base. Not to worry, this guy will run out of fuel eventually. He must have landed. Let's gear up, rocket his base. First, I'm destroying his platform. Oh, he's coming back. I can't believe it. Let's just accept the fact the base is raided. We need to farm up. We buy a plane. We bomb everything. I mean, everything in his base. I'm so confused why that guy had 10 satchels on him as well. Like, I don't get that. This should be fairly quick, to be honest. Oh, I think that's enough. Fuck this guy. Who is that? Is that him? I think that is. Please say that was him. No way. That is him. I've lost everything, but I've still got my hand on this kit. Right, we can do this. We're here. The loot is questionable. Does he not live here? He lives upwards because he used a parachute. Let's see the state of our base. I'm not sure what he's done with it. Oh, fuck, man. If I closed that garage door, I would have been fine. It hasn't really taken much. That must mean one thing. He lives in that pyramid base. Now we had a rough idea of who it was. I thought of a way to raid him quick. I farmed up for a better plane and I took it to the launch site. Let's get this guy's ass. And that's his MP5. He lives there for sure. Okay, I hit him. I got it. Got his ass. Fuck off. Oh, he's got 2k gunpowder. I am leaving with that. Alrighty. Alright, I'm ready to take Bradley. I see him there. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, there's another plane. We gotta get rid of this competition. Did I get him? I think I got him. See you later. Yes. I see him well here. Oh, we got him. Okay, this is gonna have to do for now. Bradley's already out. Perfect. Okay, come on. Give us C4. 5 rocket. Okay. Oh, these crates are amazing. Surely this is enough to raid him. This is still damaged. We're here. Fucking take out that bed as soon as possible. And this. Oh, what a silly man. You just lost your base. We fucking did it, man. Blub. What a silly man. That is jokes. Hey guys, I just want to thank you all for 50k subscribers. That is absolutely incredible, and I couldn't have done it without you guys. For every subscriber I get on this video, I will spawn a player and then blow him up all at once. So make sure you click that subscribe button. Anyways, thank you so much for watching the entire video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. See you boys in a bit.